Hey, before the video starts, I just want to say one thing before we begin. I just decided myself that I'm going to start live streaming my video games that I play. From here on out, my live stream will start at 2 p.m. on Sundays. And this Sunday, and I count that this Sunday, I'm going to be playing Night at the Gates of Hell. That's right, by that Torture Star video. They're really good, I'm not gonna lie. And we're gonna play that game, so don't miss it. I'm gonna be there. It's gonna be freaking awesome, so I can't wait to see you there. We all hate them, don't we? But we like people who watch them get cringed by them, so that's what I'm here for. So today, if you haven't noticed, we're gonna be watching some more cringe memes. All right, let's get into it. All right, what do we got here, man? Give me the worst. Give me the worst you got.
Stab you in the back, boyfriend, stab you in
the heart.
But best friends, they don't carry knives. If I told you.
Oh, bro, dude, no. Ah, No. I don't like this. I'm skipping ahead. I'm scared. I don't like what's happening on my screen right now. I really don't like it. I'm just gonna get out of that. Okay. We're starting off with a banger, aren't we, huh? Okay, Demons comes out. What do we got? Runs away. Comment if you wouldn't run trying to see something low, bruh. If you were a demon, bruh, I think you'd be too more uglier than an e demon. Okay, I'm not trying to be mean, man. I'm not trying to be mean, but if this was my perceived paralysis demon, man, I'd be like, ah! Well, I couldn't move, right? Because sleep paralysis, you can't move. But still, if I saw that, I would just accept my fate and just die. Oh, that freaking eye, man. This freaking eyes. I hate it. What the hell? I exited out. Not because the doctor said if I don't... I thought I heard something. Don't get a kiss on the neck and basically everywhere on my body this week. I'ma die. Save me, bae. Only you can. Bro, I don't think that was a doctor you spoke to. Was that the love doctor you spoke to? You spoke to the love doctor and that's what he told you? I would get a new love doctor. She's deaf, uncuff me. Bro, what's around your mouth? Why do you have that? What's wrong with your eyebrows? Your eyebrows are like comically like a cartoonish kind of eyebrows. Why are you saying goodbye? But okay. Mama, please don't you
cry. I'm sorry. I
don't like that.
Flat.
All right. I like the confidence. How fast is he? Shake right there for a second. You saw it? He was doing the Harlem shake. That was crazy. Oh. Dude, don't. That's so gross. That's so gross, dude. Bro, I hate these kind of memes, these cringy videos that make me, like, want to throw up. I got tears under my freaking eyes because I was like, ugh. I can't watch that. I'm going to finish this, though. Can you imagine the amount of germs that are on that, man? Dude, they're all gonna get like COVID and flu and SARS and every worst disease you can think of because of that, man. Wait, hold on. I'm sorry. I'm not reading these. I should be reading these. Hold on. At function looking people to chill with. Unless there's some lives coming by. Okay, it's going too fast, but I don't care. Bro, you're seeing people. I hate to tell you this, but I'm afraid you're imagining people to talk to. And this is a fantasy scenario. I would suggest go outside. Okay, let's go on with that. Oh my god. It's thing one and thing two combined, and they're twerking on my screen. What am I watching, bro? Bro, these memes are gonna give me a heart attack.
Is porn come off from a rip?
No, come on, man. What a waste of food. No. Dude, what is with you? Why you got a reptilian on your chest? What is going on? Maybe when bro thinks he's muted and starts singing. Okay. Oh, sweet mother of goodness gracious. Now pull on your cheeks. No, I don't want to know what you mean by that. I don't like that. Oh. Dude. Okay. Imagine on a date like this. Dude, my bro over here is like, what is this B-word thinking she's doing, man? Dude, she's like hovering over the food like a, what do you call them? Like a gremlin. And where'd she learn her table manners, dude? Seriously. Oh, is she doing a thing for a TikTok? Oh, that's crazy. But I'm gonna be you. Oh my god. Did y'all see that crap? Bro, she got a skull fracture right there. Oh my god. Oh, okay. We got a furry on the screen. Okay. Oh, is this the Therian we've been looking for? Like the video that I got over 1,000 views on? Is this what a Therian is now, guys? Come on. I mean, seriously. What's going on? Oh, you got hit. Oh man, that's okay. Sixth grade, so Izzy. Okay, I can't make fun of a kid. I just can't. I can't make fun of a kid.
Hey guys, it's Maynard time.
I can't. I'm gonna flap and die. Who thinks this is okay to post? Who sits down and thinks of this and goes, oh, that's great to post, and just thinks of shit on gummies and starts eating on the
strength.
Bro, who
to
seek mental help?
I fear no evil, for you are with me. Amen.
You need so much therapy that in 40 years from now, you're still not going to be okay.
I can't watch this.
Okay, another theory, and let's go. Okay, weird. That's weird, but okay.
I'm in the fan.
Cosplay transition boosted. I guess good job. Good job, I guess. Yeah, that's me right now, man.
I'm in the fan.
That cat is accurately me right now. No, don't start flicking your damn tongue at me. You are not all that. I don't want to see that. I don't want to see that. Wait, what? My boyfriend.
You're not even close to being a niche internet micro celebrity.
Yep, this one's doing numbers.
That one goes video.
I don't need your pen yet.
They're crying for you. Dude, did the beat just commit like a massive fart? It's like, who are you doing this for? I think I have to censor the music, but I'm gonna skip it just in case. Who remembers these? Oh, James Charles. Oh, dude. Watching a guy talk to my girlfriend. Okay, what are you gonna do, man? Bro, why are you walking like you got springs in your legs? Like, boink, boink, boink. Like on your, dude, that's weird. Why are you walking like that? Anyway, what we got?
You thinking what I'm thinking? That was a bad fucking idea.
Okay, that was a little funny.
Shit in those pipes.
Okay, that was a little funny. I'll give that.
What is that?
Have I seen this girl before? Bro, I hate the overacting so much.
You, Demi.
Bro, never mind. Damn, what's the point of this? What's the point of this? Did they slash them, go through a breakup? And is this the result of it? Right, there's always here, like, I hope you feel better, man. I hope you do.
One thing that we have in common, neither of us will be missed.
Bro, you look crazed right now, man. I guess that's the point, though, right? SpongeBob Triphobia.
St. Bernard sits at the top.
Okay, we gotta do the accent challenge, Miami.
I'm gonna have nightmares tonight.
Number one.
Number two. Number three.
What's going on in the background? Is your family having a dinner in the background? Is your family having dinner back there and you're doing this during the dinner or you got done?
Number four. Number five.
Okay. No, why? That's gross, dude. Why? That's so gross. Okay. My guy at the gym grinding it out. Awesome. Kudos to him. Alright, boys, that's your motivation to go to the gym. I need to go to the gym. I need to go start going to the gym. I'm a fat ass, but still. Dude, this guy is awesome. Keep grinding it out, my dude. And, next video.
Be behind
you. Why are you acting?
Now just my clothes are on the floor.
Why would you want to listen to this?
Are you embarrassed? To turn around? Don't feel too embarrassed. I'm embarrassed, too. After all, you saw my willy, so I...
Ugh, same, dude. Okay. Why are you gyrating? You're gonna cause an earthquake doing that, man.
Oh, nein! Das ist cringe!
Okay, next one. Okay, more furries.
Walking the dog. Fine night to be walking this dog.
They're not dogs. They're humans playing as dogs. They're not real dogs. And you can hate me in the comments for all you want, but still, in the end of the day, they're still human beings in a costume. That's all I think.
A little bit.
What's your dog's name?
What's your name?
You don't know your dog's name?
Eiffel Gore.
That's fucked.
Name it.
A splatter day, because when she pissed, it hit the ground and splat.
Dude. Alright, I'm done. This is a shorter video. And also remember, Sunday at 2 p.m., we're going to be reacting to Knights, not reacting, playing Knight at the Gates of Hell. And I'll see you there, and I'll see you later. Bye.